Come on, baby.
Safety's off.
So this one's when you kind of just wreck with Kerrigan.
Okay. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. The first thing I need is a spawning pool. Work to be done.
When the Dominion arrived, they drove some of my brood into caves.
Drove some of my brood into caves.
If we can kill the Terran soldiers guarding the cave entrances.
She's holed up in a Zerg base. We're going in. Send reinforcements.
The Dominion found us. They're going to hit us hard.
Come out of hiding, Zerglings. Fight for your queen.
I should make Zerglings from the larva at my hatchery.
Need all the minerals I could get.
Your brood can harvest Bespine at maximum efficiency if you order 3 drones to the extractor.
Birth a queen at the hatchery.
From the north. Hold still.
Some more overlords.
Right. Covering ground. Heading out. On the same page. Say again? What is it?
We require more minerals. There is a large Dominion force on its way to the High Cluster. The High Cluster is under attack.
For action. Hostiles engaging. What is it?
We require more minerals.
Safety's off. Action. What is it? I gotcha.
Now my supply is going to be like super high. So this part's always fun to do too.
All of your forces in battle. There is a way to control them all at once.
So normally on like brutal, I'd wait until I mine everything out before I attack. But I'm pretty sure this army will destroy, so send my drones in first.
We require more minerals.
This is Kerrigan. Yeah, I hear you.
Drones get pretty far too, it's kind of sad. Lost all my germs.